model for 8 of those, which was awesome because I got to watch countless photographers and how they work, which was so beneficial for me. So this is one of those arts that you learn by doing and you learn by watching. So the more you shoot, the more you get in front of the camera, don't be afraid of it because we're going to put you there later. The more you're behind it, the more you're going to learn. It's going to be awesome. Anyway, so 8 years in front, 10 years behind. I've gotten to learn from people like this guy here.
And those pixels fill up with light and color and all that, and then it turns. So that is how our cameras work today. Actually, these pictures change our view of the world. And, you know, as budding photographers, when you take a picture, it's nice. I want you to start thinking, how can I communicate something more than what I'm taking a picture of? How many ways can I say something with this picture?
We're actually going to be going out in the courtyard. I'm going to give you guys some challenges. So the rule of thirds is I'm going to take two lines. I'm going to take them right down the middle of my frame.
And I took a picture of it aimed to the fountain.
Cool.
We'll show that a little later, but really cool idea. I love how everything works on this picture.
The way the sun is kind of coming through right here.
To get Sophia like in the frame.
Yeah.
Frame her.
Good job. Like lifestyle photography is so cool.
Yes.
It is so cool because you capture moments and that tells story.
I didn't really know what to frame it, but then she just kind of climbed up and sat there. I didn't even ask her to.
Nice. Like inadvertent teamwork. You didn't know you were a team, but you were.
Yeah.
That's cool.
The lighting is very good here, and it's. It's not only framed by the branches, but then framed by the tree as well.
Cool. I like it. Good job.
You see something that's authentic, you immediately grab kind of a shadow in that picture. It's another way that you're using frames. So.
Is that your favorite? That's your favorite.
Are just really impressive.
Awesome. Mm-hmm.
This certainly up here is one of my favorites. I'm in love with this picture right here. Mm-hmm. And then, but this should be on a wall somewhere. This is like art. You're doing a great job.
Good job.
And stuff like that.
Okay, ready?
Excuse me, that's a really nice picture, by the way. Sign in shadow. And here was our Rembrandt.